Tactical unit dispatched to tunnel breach.
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. My squad was scattered. Just got word we're assembling back at the entrance to this facility. Watch yourself. There's acid sprayers in here that'll chew through armor in no time.
Warning. Decomposition solution activated.
Chips.
We gotta regroup or they're gonna pick up the bar.
So you're still alive. Good. Let's go hook up with my squad at the entrance.
Multiple entities detected in reservoir. Intruder alert. Sector D-429 terminated.
Hey, it's that Kane guy.
Damn, are we lucky to see you. We're the last of Cobra Squad. That door is the exit out, but we can't get through the security scanner.
Yeah, it fried Private Johnson when he tried to go through.
I analyzed the scanning circuits. All they're looking for is proper Strog ID codes.
Wouldn't Kane have those codes? He looks pretty strong to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do.
How about it, Kane? You want to try walking through? It should read you as strong.
Let me see that rocket launcher. Here. Now if you hold scope after you fire a rocket, you can guide it where you want it to go. It's great for shooting around cover.
Station 48 security grid deactivated.
Corporal Kane, remain there. I'll be there in a second. Enough lounging around.
Just wait a second and I'll be done. Finished. Back into the war, Marine.
He's alive! Come on, get on board! We'll have you back at the Hannibal in no time!
They call this strongification? Looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
That is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
The hell is a squib doing here? What's a piece of shit
Strog
doing on board the Hannibal?
Soon.
Paging Private Herman, paging Private Paul Herman. Please report to General Harper's office.
Think he's got a multi-phase transmitter?
Yeah. Get a load of the temporal implants.
Sir!
Those must be wired directly.
At ease, Private.
Hey, look.
Yes, sir. Great. What's that doing on board? Maybe HQ would let us run some tests?
Shit, Kane really does look like a freaking Strog.
That's enough, Rhodes.
General on deck!
Oh yeah, Matthew Kane, our wayward Strog. Can he be trusted?
The doctors have given him a clean bill of health.
Very good. It's been determined the Nexus is too vast to be hurt by one EMP bomb, or a dozen for that matter. The Strog communication network needs to be cut off at the source. And that source is housed in this building, the core. We're about to execute a massive assault to destroy the core. Unfortunately, it's very well protected. We'll need to access the security stations at the tops of these nearby towers. Data storage, networking, and data processing.
And that would be where Corporal Kane comes in.
Correct. Intelligence believes that because of his Strog physiology, Kane is the only one who can deactivate the security stations. Kane, you most likely are our last best hope of destroying the Nexus. Strauss, we'll need your expertise at the networking tower once we gain control.
Hacking the Strog network will not be an easy task, but with the proper equipment, it can be done.
Very good. Lieutenant Morris, you have the floor.
All right, gentlemen. This one's going to turn the tide of the war, so stay sharp. Strauss, you're being transported by land. King, you're going out with the next pod assault wave. The launch bay is nearby.
Battle stations. A Strog force is incoming. Flyers and ground troops are confirmed.
Guess they brought it to us. Let's make them regret it. Move out!
Exterior shield sustaining heavy damage. Shields are at 86%.
Crap! Can't get a run to the flyers and coming too low! We'll get to that computer. Target them visually.
Shields are at 72%. Rerouting power from propulsion.
Corporal Matthew Kane, navigation online. Engine prep cycle complete. Prepare for launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Directions. Do not deviate from a side flight plan. Mayday, mayday!
Torch Tower. This is Lieutenant Holliday. Regroup your opposition ASAP.
Prepare Droid to fire hazard in section 1.
Shit, my nav computer is screwed up. I'm gonna crash!
Lieutenant Morris, Corporal Kane just showed up.
Don't let the strong leak on fool you. He's a damn fine Marine.
Got it. Holler him back out. Kane, good to meet you. Those torso things are supplying bioelectric power to this facility. They've been shut off.
They're big metal.
Take the elevator down below and reactivate them so we can open the door to that hangar and let our guys land. Got it? Move out.
Floor damage reaching critical levels.
Come on.
I know a little about Strog weaponry. Mind if I take a look at your railgun? Just up the field output by 300%. Now that railgun is really gonna rip the Strog a new one. You'll be able to shoot straight through, guys. Just when I think the Strog can't sink any lower, I see shit like this. Is this what the Strog have planned for all of us if they take over the Earth? Thank you.
Kane, good job restoring the power. Now I need you to locate the control room that opens the hangar doors. Move quick. Troop transports are waiting to land.
Police the area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes, sir.
We just got our asses handed to us. Some creature ambushed my team. It must be guarding the towers.
Hold up, Marine. I managed to snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here, this ought to make your hyperblaster a little more useful in tight spots.
Damn, what a mess!
That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss, both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Roth. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do, Rhodes out. Are you hurt, the man? Let's find that security station. I think I can see my house from here. Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower.
this is Scorpion Squad. We've taken heavy casualties and need an evac at the bridge.
Scorpion, no evac units are in your immediate area. Secure the bridge control room and sit tight.
Secure the bridge? What the hell with? There's only two of us left.
Do the best you can, Scorpion. An evac unit is en route. HQ out.
This off a dead Strog. It'll make your lightning gun damage multiple targets. Give it a try.
Okay, you'll need.
Lieutenant Morris, this is Cortez again. I am nearing the tram hub, but it will still be a while before I make it to the processing tower.
I copy that. Just get there as soon as you can. Morris, out.
Quite lucky I did not shoot you when I first had that strong face of yours in my crosshairs. But then, had I killed you, I would have lost the bet with Rose. And that would not do. I am on my way to the processing tower. Why don't you accompany me? But before we can proceed, this tram must be rotated in the proper direction. Lead the way and let us see if we can find the hub control room. Excellent. This looks to be the hub control room. See if you can find some way to rotate the tram from here.
Yes,
Very good, Kane. The tram is now facing the right direction. But it appears the track is damaged. Perhaps we can use the airbox to fix the track. There is a door leading to a construction site below the track. You may be able to acquire some repair bots there. I will remain here and guard the track.
Fighter units dispatched to Gatlin Strike Center.
Excellent, Kane. The track has been repaired. Return to the tram and we can be on our way to the processing tower.
I must apologize for the condition of this tram. It has been damaged and will not run at full speed.